F-I-T with a Z, players.
A diner in New York says that their waitress pulled a steak knife on them during an argument at the IHOP.
Wow. Now, why would that be?
Well, there's no report on what the argument was about, but I mean, for years, since the dawn of restaurants, we've worried about them spitting on our food. Well, now you gotta worry about them shanking you right in the restaurant.
That's not a knife. This is a knife. Oh, what else is happening?
Well, Howard Stern has caused a huge buzz all over the internet because of a last-second canceling of his live, you know, recorded show on Wednesday. People are wondering. He has not missed a show since the 80s.
Wow.
So speculation is all over the board, including people think maybe his father has passed away. And other media outlets were reaching out and calling his mother to try and find out. And he is mad about that.
You know, why can't the guy just maybe have the ability to call in sick one day? Is it because he never has? Maybe the guy was sick or obviously something serious went on. But, you know, he's really cleaned it up a lot, especially, you know, since America's Got Talent, right?
Yeah.
He's a different Howard now. He's still Howard, but he's a different Howard.
He's a lot different. It's very, very tame by comparison
sure.
to what he used to be. So more trouble on the airlines. Of course, United Airline flight this time was delayed leaving Houston because a scorpion fell out of a customer's belongings. A scorpion, a live scorpion.
Get that scorpions off the plane!
Now it's not snakes on a plane, it's scorpions on
the plane.
But why is that? I mean, is it really a big deal? I mean, bugs crawl into places. This stuff happens.
I know.
Definitely, I don't think it's big enough to, you know, make national news per se as it is, but it's like these certain mishaps that keep happening to airlines over and over again.
Is it a mishap or is the media just jumping on anything having to do with an airline now?
I think that's what it is. I mean, I just saw a report that a family was thrown off a plane over a dispute over a birthday cake. I mean, it's just anything and everything that happens in an airline is making news.
I just saw a headline report that, oh my God, a airplane served ice water.
What?
Ice in the water?
See, that's what I'm getting at. They're looking for anything.
Yep. So Jay-Z has just signed a 10-year deal with Live Nation to the tune of $200 million.
Wow. So Live Nation, they're the concert promoters, right? They put on all the concert. Is that a touring sort of deal?
I think
like
so.
He's going to get paid X amount of money to do this many appearances at, you know, these certain venues across the nation.
I'm curious about it being a 10-year deal, though. I mean, does any artist really have that lasting power? Can they be sure he's relevant 10 years from now?
I think I might know.
Tanner the Millennial, go ahead.
I think he might be putting on a music festival, setting up a series of music festivals.
With different maybe acts and
so
rappers.
More as a promoter than as an act.
Yeah.
Okay.
Tanner the Millennial, way to go.
Look at the brains on Tanner.
Yes.
So the second leg in horse racing's Triple Crown, the 142nd running of the Preakness, is coming up on Saturday.
Okay.
Now, what's that mean?
There's three big races in the horse racing season, and this is the second of the three. It's called the Triple Crown.
Okay.
The Preakness this Saturday.
Let me be your Preakness.